Well, Bob, Shauna, normally what would be said at a point like this is something to the effect of, "Dearly beloved, we're gathered together today in the sight of God in the presence of this company." But I think where we're headed right now is kind of a, not just in the sight of God, we're going to be in the clear sight of God. Yeah. We're going to be a local call here from the Lord. And I was thinking about even this and doing this wedding this way, this ceremony this way. And I thought last night of you guys. And I thought how perfect it was. Because the things that I know about you guys are this. One is your love for each other. You guys truly, your love has been proven. You've known each other for a long time. And that love is so very, very important. By the power that's given to me by the state of Washington, but way more important, by the power given to me by Jesus Christ, I pronounce that you are husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride.
And light that flame.
The flame that became has dwindled it all. It just keeps burning, burning, burning. It won't cool off. Your smile is a goal that leads it. Your kiss is a coal that feeds it and keeps me yearning, yearning. It won't cool off. And when a cloudy day begins to storm up, we'll pity those who find it hard to warm up. We've got a lovely furnace going for us, glowing for us, burning, burning, and it won't cool off. Cloudy day begins to storm up. We'll pity those who find it hard to warm up. 'Cause we've got a knocked out furnace going for us, glowing for us, burning, burning, and it won't cool off.
Happy trails.
Make good choices.
I will. Maybe.
Like that. Happy trails.
Make that banner,
that
guys.
Also.
Burn, burn, and it won't cool off. When a cloudy day begins to storm up, we'll pity those who find it hard to warm up. 'Cause we've got a knocked out furnace going for us, glowing for us, burning, burning, and it won't cool off. Burning, burning, and it won't cool off. Burn, burn, and it won't cool off.
Congratulations, how's it feel?
It feels great.
All right, let's go fly, okay?
Okay.
the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see.
So handsome, and you up there shaking your booty. I mean, it was awesome.
How was it, Witness?
Beautiful. Changed my life forever.
Fake cry there. Fake cry. Fake cry.
I thought that Shauna was beautiful, Bob was beautiful. We were so loving that every moment, and the moon, and the balloon, and the lift, and the fire. It was pretty awesome. I'm so happy for her. Tiny hearts, tiny hearts. Love them. Shauna!
I was pretty stoked for life about watching that, and I think they were going to be pretty happy together and have a pretty adventurous life if they went up in that high air balloon and made it down okay. I mean, what else can they do now? There's pretty much nothing else that can beat that.
So, how was it?
It was great. Very beautiful. Congratulations.
It was wonderful. Congratulations.
Oh, Bob, how was it?
It was a memorable day. It was gorgeous out. Thank you.
You're welcome. Wait a second. Okay.
Beautiful day. Can I ask for more? This guy. Looking all sharp.
Doesn't happen very often.
Wow. Wait a minute. I got on video.
Still
it's
got
awesome.
The rolled up pants.
He's there.
Great. It was awesome. That was so fun. We have to do this again.
So did you have fun doing
it? It was great.
Ceremony?
Yeah. And you were really great. Put your hand on my shoulder. Let me know you were going to torch the top of my head. Thank you.
But you still got some hair left, right?
Not much. I didn't have much coming in, so it's okay.
It was a good job. I had fun.
It was great.
Good.
Those are flowers.
That's what they are.
I love them.
Yeah.
It was a beautiful, beautiful ceremony. Everything about it. Look at this day. It's gorgeous. It was awesome. I couldn't be more proud gaining Bob as a son-in-law. And just the whole thing was beautiful, the whole ceremony. Them being up in the hot air balloon was just, it was gorgeous. I loved it.
Good.
It was beautiful. It was
couldn't it have been on a better day? It was gorgeous. So much fun to watch.
Thanks for coming out.
Yeah.
Thought it was amazing that you were professional, and I was amazed, and it was a beautiful ceremony, and congratulations, Shauna and Bob. Good luck.
Okay, Shauna, Bob, we got married, we landed. How was it?
It was fabulous.
It was amazing. Best thing I've ever seen in my entire life. It was freaking awesome, man. And thank you for Fly with Morningstar. We'll see you guys next time.